Hello everyone, Matt here. This is the second part of a four-part tutorial series about remote workspaces in MCreator. In this tutorial, we're going to take a look at how to import an existing remote workspace from a Git service. If you're interested in creating your own remote workspace, make sure to check out the previous part, which should show up in the top right corner of the screen and will be linked in the description as well. Importing existing workspaces can be useful when your friend creates a remote workspace and you want to work on that mod together, as well as if you want to work on your mod on another computer or your local copy disappeared for some reason. Open MCreator, click Clone Remote. Now go to your repository on GitHub and click Clone or Download. Copy the HTTPS URL and paste it in the remote Git repository URL box. Enter your Git credentials and click Setup Remote Workspace. Now we need to select or create a new folder for the local copy of the remote workspace. Wait for MCreator to perform the initial setup. As you can see, all the existing commit history is here and you can start working on your mod. Thank you for watching the second part of the tutorial series. If the third part has already been uploaded at the time you're watching this, make sure to check it out, as we'll take a look at weaving and managing history of your workspaces. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notifications, like for more content like this, and comment with suggestions down below. Stay tuned!